According to Mrs. Moselanja Mulawa, who spoke on behalf of the coordinator of the Ministry of Forestry, Maseru, planting trees is the foundation towards a successful agriculture.
Pele go tsona tseno ka ofela go baballa gore mobu ske wa tsamaya. Ha re ka gashabana le gore mobu ske wa tsamaya re tla ba setšhaba se gotseng. Mme le moloko ona o go shebileng ka pela rona o tla tseba gore o phele.
Much as this, students will not benefit from these trees. The Minister of Forestry, Honorable Mamutsi Emutsi, indicated that the next generation will eventually benefit from them. She also urged everyone to take a stand and protect the trees.
Bana ba sekolo lona ba dulang haufinyane le tshwanela go bona gore dikgomo ga di fodise monono go senya difate tsena. Gobane difate ke molemong wa lona, molokong wa gona jwale le o tlang. Go re ke tshwanela gore re di baballe gobane di tlo tswela gona molemo bana ba sekolo lona le ga ke ya ba gona jwale empa ba ntseng batla e tlilo ba molemong wa bona.
The speakers in this occasion remembered the life of the founder of Basotho, who they said was a peaceful king, further pleading with Basotho to follow in his footsteps.
Go latela dintwa tse neng di lwana tseo ke tla sitwa go di lokodisa ka lebaka la nako. Empa ena o ile a bapala ka golo e kgolo ya go kopanya Basotho le go fedisa ditaba tsane tsa madimo tsa batho ba neng ba jana mehleng ya kgale.
Ke neneng Basotho e tla be sale go ntswa ipiletsa go lona gore mamela mantswe a borera moshweshwe mothei wa setšhaba tsena. Ao.
Bekhonolo Motshwari, reporting for LTV News.